Hello everyone, welcome to Talented Developer. In this video we are going to fix this search. So you can see here I am clicking here but it's nothing is going here. I am typing also but nothing is responding. So what you have to do, so just press window plus R and here you have to enter this thing. You can find in the description and just click OK, right? After that, if you can see here, once I click, you can see everything is working fine, right? You can see here everything is working fine. So this is the way to fix the search bar in Windows system.